Hello everyone! To mull over means think about something, to ponder or worry about something. I'll mull over your suggestions and reply to you next week. This is something that I just mull over all the time. They also sit around and mull over ideas for years without actually doing anything. So, this is very interesting to mull over, right? I'll leave you with one final thing to mull over. Excellent! Now, write a sentence using mull over in the comment section below and improve your English.